Good day. I'm about to teach you how I went from being homeless in 2015 to earning over $300,000 in 2021. That means I'm actually in the top 3% of the people that are high value from that perspective. The first thing I want you to do is to subscribe to my YouTube channel, The Deprogram Enlightener. And also subscribe to my website, truedisciplesofchrist.org/shop. Visit that to get my books. Get each and every one of my books. Read those religiously, and you too could alter your life for the better. You take these ideas and you apply them immediately that you read in my books. You test these ideas out. A few may work, but there's going to be that $1 million prize. It gets you the success that you're actually searching for. The first thing I'm going to teach you about that you need to actually alter is your attitude. My attitude defines my surroundings. Changing my attitude changes my life. I'm living proof of that. Being positive changed my view of life. It has actually made this entire process much easier to start and to maintain thus far. Because I'm not done yet. The next thing I want to teach you about is the law of cause and effect. My rewards in life will be in direct proportion to my contributions. That means it's quid pro quo. Biblical terms, you give to receive. Karma is a B-I-T-C-H. It will all come back to me. Much of my past has taken its toll. I plan to deposit good karma into my karma account from now on, henceforth. What we think about is what we become. So the third thing I want to teach you about is your thought process. The scriptures say it like this, as a man thinketh in his heart, so is he. So what we think about is what we become. I want to help people. I want to change people's lives for the better. I want to leave a legacy for my children. I want to be an example. It doesn't matter where you come from. All of you under the sounds of my voice right now, despite where you come from, you could do whatever you want if you put your mind to it. The world is mind. M-I-N-D. That is an aphorism. Worth repeating, the world is mine. Listen, you gotta stop wasting time on frivolous things like watching television marathons, internet marathons. I have a few TVs here at home. There's one behind me. I have four cars in the garage, but I don't come home every night and drive around for 6 hours. I love that part. That's wasting time on frivolous things. Next thing I want you to do is stop being an employee. I don't mean to just quit your job, but your focus needs to be on creating your own small business, becoming an entrepreneur. You'll never have the life that you want working for someone else. Start a small business. It's not as easy as some pretend. It's more than just being a good web developer. I need to understand that I'm going to fall along the way when I'm starting my business, but I must get back up. I need to make sure that I have enough courage and that I'm driven with the motivation in the bank for that day when I fall down, that I have the courage to get back up. Just because I fall doesn't make me a failure. I get back up. Do you understand? So what? One of my ideas didn't work. I'm confident that I will come up with more, and one of them will work. The inspiration for this video came from me, myself, being homeless in 2015 and now earning over $300,000 in 2021. You could do it as well. I can't wait to see how successful you folks become after you read my books. and you subscribe to my YouTube channel and emulate my lifestyle. This is intended to inspire you. You gotta say to yourself, I have my goal. I know my why. Because you gotta have your why. I'm constantly learning and reading. I'm trying my ideas out. I'm trying to stay positively motivated. I understand the law of cause and effect. And I know who I am and what I want to be. I already feel very successful. I need you to repeat these things to yourself. And I pray that this video inspired you in some way today to alter your perception of your future reality. Grind hard. In your path, grind hard. Don't be deterred from your path. If there's any way that I can help you, be sure to email me at tazadaqshah@yahoo.com. And remember, subscribe to the website and order my books, www.truedisciplesofchrist.org/shops. Be sure to attend my seminars and webinars. Thank you for listening. You're on your path to success. You could do it.